This is my Ford Focus 2009 model. I think it's an LV, but I've been getting a bit of leaking and some water coming through in the back hatch. I've taken the carpet out because it was all soggy and sopping wet, but I was finding water dripping down the carpet here and ending up in a pool about here, and exactly the same on the other side about here. And I actually had to mop up like a fair bit of water around here, and it's still a little bit damp. It's winter time now and there's been lots of rain, and my car is parked outside mostly. So I've looked at some forums and other YouTube videos, and one of the things that people say is that these lugs here inside the well for attaching the tail lights are actually where the problem is. And that probably makes sense, because the water would run down this well here and probably underneath this little plastic trim and hit that screw there, and then that's metal and into the metal of the car, and then run down here and pull there. So what I'm planning to do is take off both sides and clean out a lot of the gunk, because there's a lot of gunk all the way at the top here, just leaves and mud and muck. Clean all that out and put some silicone down and screw it all back together, and hopefully that'll solve my leak. Okay, so I've nearly got the screws out. They're a T25 Torx screw, so I had to go and buy a special tool which has got this star-shaped end on it. I'm not sure if that's the same for all models, but I've just about got them all out, so let's get inside and see what it looks like in there. If I take the tail light out, you can see there's a whole lot of gunk in there. There's probably supposed to be a bit more silicone in there, and it doesn't look like there's any silicone in there, so I think that's our culprit. I'm going to clear all this out, bog all that up again, and put a bit more silicone around there, and put it all back together. Okay, now that I've given it a big clean out, you can actually see there is some silicone around that hole, but I don't think it's very good, so I'm just going to load it up with some more silicone, and do the same at the top here. I just got a cheap tube of silicone. This is just from Bunnings. I think it's only like $3.50. So yeah, let's get into that and see how we go. Okay, so I've just put a whole heap of silicone around there. So hopefully the water will run down and hit that silicone and then just keep running on and won't go in that hole. And just to be certain, I'll put a dab of silicone around the screw as well, so if it's running down that water channel, it'll hit that screw and roll off down the side and then down the back of the car and not come into the hatch. So hopefully that's going to work. I'm just going to go and do the other side. Let me know in the comments if that was helpful to you.